Over the weekend, you saw there was this airstrike on a funeral by the Saudi-led coalition, and I'm just wondering, does the administration see any difference between this kind of thing and what you accuse the Russians and the Syrians and the Iranians of doing in Syria, particularly Aleppo?
Well, yeah, I think there are.
Other than the support the Saudi coalition and don't support the Syrians and Russians? What are the other differences?
Well, look, there's a couple of things, Matt.